One of the big keys to playing Chopin is to make the right pedal, it's a crescendo pedal and it's a decrescendo pedal. I can play it the usual way. So one gives a phrasing and a contour and it gives a bloom to the sound, and one doesn't. Some people would call this flutter pedal, but I don't call it flutter pedal because you have to know exactly where you're changing the pedal.